Guitar player, which we can all agree he's a kick-ass guitar player.